Yeah, I'm fighting hard and losing, learning through the bruise.